वेलकम टू इंग्लिश न्यूज़ सर्विस ENS। टुडेज डेट 16 सितंबर थर्सडे। वर्षा ऋतु शुक्ल पक्ष भाद्रपद तिथि एकादशी फ्रॉम 9:37 AM विक्रम संवत 2078 अकॉर्डिंग टू पूर्णिमठ कैलेंडर उज्जैन। टुडेज टॉप न्यूज। फर्स्ट, इंडियाज कोविड 19 वैक्सीनेशन कवरेज हैज क्रॉस्ड 76 करोड़ लैंडमार्क माइलस्टोन रिपोर्ट बाय द यूनियन हेल्थ मिनिस्ट्री। सेकेंड, वाइस प्रेसिडेंट एंड राज्यसभा चेयरमैन एम वेंकैया नायडू, पीएम मोदी एंड लोकसभा स्पीकर ओम बिरला ज्वाइंटली लॉन्च द संसद टीवी ऑन 15 सितंबर इवनिंग। थर्ड, द प्रोग्रामिंग ऑफ दिस टीवी विल प्राइमली बी इन 4 कैटेगरीज। फर्स्ट, फंक्शनिंग ऑफ पार्लियामेंट एंड डेमोक्रेटिक इंस्टीट्यूशन। सेकेंड, गवर्नेंस एंड इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ स्कीम्स पॉलिसीज हिस्ट्री एंड कल्चर ऑफ इंडिया एंड इशूज। फोर्थ, इंटरेस्ट कंसर्न्स ऑफ कंटेम्प्रेरी नेचर। फोर्थ, द यूनियन कैबिनेट अप्रूव द प्रोडक्शन लिंक्ड इंसेंटिव PLI स्कीम फॉर ऑटोमोबाइल एंड ड्रोन इंडस्ट्रीज विथ अ बजेटरी आउटले ऑफ 26,058 करोड़ रुपीज ऑन 15 सितंबर। इट विल हेराल्ड अ न्यू एज इन हायर टेक्नोलॉजी, मोर एफिशिएंट एंड ग्रीन ऑटोमोटिव मैन्युफैक्चरिंग। फिफ्थ, नीति आयोग टू लॉन्च रिपोर्ट ऑन रिफॉर्म्स इन अर्बन प्लानिंग कैपेसिटी इन इंडिया। द रिपोर्ट कंप्राइजेज अ सेट ऑफ रिकमेंडेशंस ऑन वेरियस एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ अर्बन प्लानिंग such as interventions for planning healthy cities, optimum utilization of urban land, ramping up human resource capacities, strengthening urban governance, building local leadership, enhancing the role of private sector and advancing the urban planning education system, Niti Aayog CEO Amitabh Kant has said. 6. Civil Aviation Minister Jyotiraditya Scindia virtually flagged off the first SpiceJet flight from Visakhapatnam to Mumbai on 15 September. 7. The new income tax e-filing portal is not completely glitch-free even as the deadline set by the government for Infosys to fix the problems expired on 15 September. Tax experts who use the portal for various functions said the website continues to face multiple glitches. 8. Even after over 3 months of the portal's launch, users are unable to submit rectification for returns filed, check refund status and file refund reissue request. They are also unable to see ITRs filed prior to assessment year AY 2013-14. The new e-filing portal www.incometax.gov.in was launched on June 7. It had a bumpy start since the day of its launch, with taxpayers and professionals reporting glitches and difficulties in its functioning. 9. Australia, Netherlands keen to collaborate with ISRO. Space agency has expressed interest in collaborating and working closely with the Indian Space Research Organisation ISRO. Unlike India, Australia and Netherlands don't yet have a stand-alone independent space faring program and that they work with other agencies and countries to jointly perform missions. 10. Bollywood porn production and distribution case. The crime branch of Mumbai police on 15 September submitted a 1500-page supplementary charge sheet before the sessions court. In the supplementary charge sheet, the crime branch has named actor Shilpa Shetty's husband and businessman Raj Kundra, his companion Ryan Tharp, among others, as part of the racket in which struggling actors were lured into getting semi-nude pictures and videos shot, which were later uploaded on apps. Raj Kundra was arrested on July 19. Ryan Tharp was taken into custody on July 20. 11. In Bihar, 14 children have so far died due to prevailing viral fever among kids across the state. 113 children were admitted to different hospitals and the rest prescribed medicines. 12. Delhi Police Special Cell has busted a Pakistan-organized terror module by arresting 6 people, including 2 terrorists who received training in Pakistan. The suspects were planning to carry out terror attacks in some major cities of the country. 13. Union Territory Jammu and Kashmir, advisor to Lieutenant Governor Basir Ahmed Khan, reviewed progress on construction work of Yatri Nivas at Chandarkot in Ramban district being constructed by Sri Amarnath Ji Shrine Board Trust. 14. Union Minister of Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises, MSMEs, Narayan Tato Rane, visited Vijaypur district Sambha in Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir. 15th, Kerala, 17,681 people test positive for COVID-19 in last 24 hours. 80.17% of the state's population has completed first dose of vaccination and 32.17% received both the doses. 16. Tamil Nadu. The Madras High Court has set aside a notification of the central government fixing 120 kilometers per hour as the speed limit for vehicles running on highways. The Madras High Court also directed the center and the state to issue fresh notifications with decreased speed limit. 17. Uttar Pradesh government will send a new team of 5 experts and 10 doctors to Firozabad, where more than 5 dozen people have lost their lives due to fever and dengue in August 2021. 18. UP Teacher Recruitment 2021. There is good news for the job seekers who are willing to become a teacher. The UP government has made a major announcement that would help the candidates who want to become a teacher even if they don't have a B.Ed. degree. According to the announcement of UP government, now B.Ed. is not mandatory for the candidates who wish to apply for the post of teacher of grammar and literature subject at the Uttar Madhyamik level in added Sanskrit secondary schools. Now defense news. 19. 7,000 defense ministry staffers to shift to new offices. A rupees 775 crore office complex for the defense ministry, which will accommodate personnel operating from decades old hutment along Raisana Hill, will be inaugurated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Thursday. The new buildings at Africa Avenue and KG Mark. 20th. BrahMos, the supersonic cruise missile which is being jointly developed by India and Russia, will be manufactured in the Lucknow node of the Uttar Pradesh Defense Corridor soon. 21st. India yet to negotiate US-made 6-hour rifle deal cost. The Indian Army will have to wait for at least 1.5 years to get the second lot of over 72,000 US-made assault rifle 6-hour 716 as the cost is still being negotiated. 22. Indian Air Force will show Japan how to catch cards of Chinese fighters. The Japanese Air Force is eager to exercise against India's Su-30 MKI to let Japanese pilots know the capabilities of the Russian origin Su-30 fighter aircraft, which is currently the main fighter in the Chinese Air Force. 23. Indian Navy hands over Dornier aircraft to Mauritius Police Force on lease. International news. First, Delhi police busted a Pakistan ISI coordinated and organized terror module that has been closely managed by underworld don Daud Ibrahim's brother. Second, Hindustan Aeronautics Limited HAL and Rolls-Royce RR on 14 September signed an agreement for Make in India Adure engine parts to support the latter's international defense customer base. Third, UNSC Resolution 2593 should shape world's response to Afghanistan, says India. Afghans while shouldn't be used in any way for terrorism and seeks an inclusive and negotiated settlement to the crisis in the war-torn country. Fourth, Saudi Arabia Foreign Minister Prince Faisal bin Farhan Al Saud is expected to visit India this weekend to discuss the unfolding situation in Afghanistan, even as Qatar has taken lead in diplomatically engaging Kabul and towards legitimizing the Taliban. Fifth, China slams Quad summit between India, US, Japan and Australia. China hit out at the upcoming first ever Quad summit to be hosted by US President Joe Biden, saying the formation of cliques targeting other countries won't be popular and has no future. World news. First, North Korea has fired two ballistic missiles off its east coast. This is the second weapons test North Korea has carried out this week. It had also tested a long-range cruise missile capable of hitting much of Japan on 13 September Monday, calling it a strategic weapon of great significance. Second, students aged 12 or above to get COVID vaccine in Bangladesh. PM of Bangladesh Sheikh Hasina said. She also informed that till September 12, Bangladesh had 9.65 million doses of vaccine in its stock. Third, in a sign of diplomatic war between China and the UK, Chinese ambassador to Britain has been barred from attending an event in British. Chinese ambassador Zheng Jieguang was due to address the all-party parliamentary China group, which is made up of members from both houses of parliament. China had imposed sanctions on 9 British politicians, lawyers, and an academic in March this year, allegedly for spreading lies and disinformation over the treatment of Uyghur Muslims. Fourth, Mullah Baradar rebels against Pakistan-backed Haqqanis, triggers a split in Taliban. The split in Taliban has come to light a week after the announcement of the government of the Islamic Emirates of Afghanistan. Fifth, Deputy PM and co-founder of the insurgent group, Mullah Ghani Baradar, has rebelled against the inclusion of the members of the Pakistan-based terror outfit, the Haqqanis, in the government. As part of the rebellion, Mullah Ghani Brother has also not been attending meetings, which obviously have in attendance Sirajuddin Haqqani, the interior minister of the country, and minister for refugees Khalil Ur Rahman Haqqani. 6th, Mullah Abdul Ghani Brother was right from the beginning upset with this power structure of the Taliban government, where PM Mullah Hassan Akhund and Haqqanis, namely Sirajuddin Haqqani and Khalil Ur Rahman Haqqani, have a major role to play in the cabinet. 7th, why split in Taliban? There was an argument between Mullah Brother and the Haqqanis last week. Mullah Brother reportedly believed that the emphasis should be placed on diplomacy carried out by people like him, while the Haqqanis and their backers said that it was achieved through fighting. This led to an exchange of strong words between the leaders while their supporters engaged in the brawl. 8. Malaysia Day is celebrated on 16 September and is also known as Hari Malaysia. On 16 September 1963, the former British colony of Singapore and the East Malaysian states of Sabah and Sarawak joined the Federation of Malaya to generate the Malaysian Federation. Now, sports news. First, IPL. Limited spectators will be allowed into the stadiums when the much-awaited Indian Premier League resumes in the UAE. The IPL, which was suspended midway in May due to COVID-19 cases in its bio-bubble, will resume from Sunday with defending champions Mumbai Indians taking on Chennai Super Kings CSK at the Dubai International Cricket Stadium. Third, the legendary Michael Holding, one of the fiercest pacers and one of the most respected voices in world cricket, announces retirement from commentary. Fourth, star paddler Manika Batra was on 15 September left out of the India squad for the Asian Championships beginning September 28 in Doha after she did not attend the mandatory national camp in Sonepat. In the absence of the world number 56th player, 97th ranked Sudhirth Mukherjee will lead the women's team. Fifth, the Table Tennis Federation of India had earlier made it clear that any player not attending the camp will not be considered for the selection. Other news, US dollar, $1 equal to rupees 73.45, British pound sterling 101.69, Ladakh Union Territory, Radha Krishna Mathur is the Lieutenant Governor of Ladakh, gold 49,140 per 10 gram, 24 carat, silver 65,760 per kilogram, petrol rupees 87.32 per liter, diesel rupees 79.77 per liter, LPG rupees 818 per 14.2 kilogram. BSE Bombay Stock Exchange, BSE Sensex 58,723.20, Nifty 17,519.45. Now, facts about India. Akhand Bharat, this term literally meaning undivided India. It posits that modern India, modern day India, Pakistan, Afghanistan, Bangladesh, Nepal, Sri Lanka, Tibet, and Burma are one nation. Thought of the day. Success is not an accident, it is the result of your attitude, and your attitude is a choice. Hence, success is a matter of choice and not chance. Joke of the day, friend ne pappu ko thappad mara. Pappu, ye tune mazak mein mara ya seriously? Friend, seriously? Pappu, phir theek hai, mujhe mazak bilkul pasand nahi hai. Hope you guys like this joke of the day. Why? Why the danger signals are red in color? Because the red color is scattered the least by air, water or dust molecule. So red light is used as a danger signal as it is able to travel the longest distance through the fog, rain, etc. without being scattered or faded away. Color which will be visible from very far away so that any mishap can be avoided. The color which is used must not fade away with the distance. This is the reason why the danger signals are red in color. Learn Sanskrit. Karma. Karma means action. Ajavat charvanam kuryat. Chew your food like a goat. Never swallow food in a hurry. Okay, because saliva aids first in digestion. How ozone layer is depleting? Ozone layer depletion is the gradual thinning of the Earth's ozone layer in the upper atmosphere caused due to the release of chemical compounds containing gaseous bromine or chlorine from industries or other human activities. Causes of ozone layer depletion. The ozone layer depletion is a major concern and is associated with a number of factors. Chlorofluorocarbons or CFCs are the main cause of ozone layer depletion. These are released by solvents, spray aerosols, refrigerators, air conditioners, etc. The molecules of chlorofluorocarbon CFCs in the stratosphere are broken down by the UV radiations and release chlorine atoms. These atoms react with ozone and destroy it. Unregulated rocket launches. Researchers say that the unregulated launching of rockets result in much more depletion of ozone layer than the chlorofluorocarbons do. If not controlled, this might result in a huge loss of the ozone layer by the year 2050. Now, GK Today, the ozone layer is the common term for the high concentration of ozone that is found in the stratosphere around 15 to 30 km above the Earth's surface. It covers the entire planet and protects life on Earth by absorbing harmful ultraviolet B, UVB radiation from the sun. Ozone is a molecule made up of three oxygen atoms, often referenced as O3. Ozone is formed when heat and sunlight causes chemical reactions between oxides of nitrogen, NOx, and volatile organic compounds, VOC, which are also known as hydrocarbons. Importance of the day. 16 September is celebrated as World Ozone Day. On this day in 1987, the Montreal Protocol was signed. Since 1994, World Ozone Day is celebrated, which was established by the United Nations General Assembly, UNGA. This day reminds people about the depletion of the ozone layer and to find solutions to prevent it, to preserve it. Idioms and phrases. Boil the ocean, taking up an almost impossible or overly ambitious project. Vedic Gyan. Kindly inform if given information vary from actual facts. There are the eight deities ruling over the eight quarters of the universe. Indra, Yam, Varuna, and Kuber are the deities that rule over the east, south, west, and north respectively. The intermediate district directions are ruled by Agni, southeast, Nikti, southwest, Vayu, northwest, and Isan, northeast. Nikti is said to be the chief of the demons. Now, healthcare home remedies. Note, these home tips are followed in villages or ancient traditions. It is up to you to use it or not. Rice water. Rice water is also good for acne, since it reduces redness and clear blemishes, and the starch in the water is said to soothe the inflammation of the eczema. Rice contains natural antioxidants like vitamin C, vitamin A, phenolic and flavonoid compounds, which may minimize free radical damage from age, sun and environment. Regards, CH Naveen Kumar from Subodhaya News. Annadanam paramdanam vidyadana vidyadanam atah parama annen chanika tripti yav jivancham vidya. Providing food to poor and needy person is the best charitable deed, but making people learn by teaching them is the supreme form of charity. Food gives momentary satisfaction, but the knowledge will empower them to lead a satisfactory life. Thank you for watching. This is the end of our news, and thank you for watching the English News Service once again. Hope you guys have liked this. If you like this, then please hit the like button and share it and comment how was this news service and news bulletin. If you like, then please like and share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.